Jacob Hoggard, who is the lead singer of the group Headley, he's been found guilty of sexually assaulting a woman. He was in court being accused of assaulting both a woman and a teenage girl. He was found guilty of one and not the other. There is a good chance that he's going to be spending more than 2 years in prison. The maximum for this charge is 14 years in prison, and his sentencing is going to take place later this summer.